Rabbi Michael Ross. I'm a Reconstructionist rabbi living in the Philadelphia area. I've been asked to talk about why anti-Muslim prejudices and bigotry is not reflective of Jewish values. The primary spiritual guidance we get in Judaism is to love the neighbor as the self, and we have to be aware that we are always relating to the other. The other primary piece that I take from this is the teaching from the Baal Shem Tov, that you place God before you always. So these two texts, to me, speak to why I always need to be relating to the other as an aspect of God, and that whenever I can encounter the other and know that person's story, I can connect to that person's holiness. When I dismiss that person's story, I'm dismissing that person's holiness. Spiritually, that's deadening, to step away from holiness instead of stepping forward. So my perspective is to always step forward and meet and be encountering holiness.